Everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm going to be showing you, as you can tell by the title, my favorite shaving product. So, let's get started. So the first one I'm going to be showing you is what I shave with, and it is my shaving cream. And it is the Skin Tint Signature Serum Moisturizing Hydrant Strawberry Tangerine Twist. That's what it looks like. And it smells so good, and it's so smooth on your legs. It makes your legs feel so good. And it leaves a nice surface on your legs. So I always use Skin Tint. And I think it's like $6. So it's not the cheapest, but if you want a really good one, that's good. So the next thing is the razor. And this is actually a Gillette Men's Shaving Razor. And honestly, it does pretty good on my legs. Yes, I use a man's razor. Let me tell you something. It's a good razor, and I recommend you using it. Because it's just like a normal woman's razor. So, women can use it too. The second one is this razor. And yes, it is kind of dirty because it's been in my shower and I haven't used this one in a while. And I'm thinking about getting rid of it, so. This is the Intuition, but I don't know who it's by. It might be by Venus, I have no clue. But this is actually electric, I think. But I have used this and I liked it, but I don't like this part so much, but I do like this one bit. Then last but not least, these are the 2-in-1 Razor Plus Shave Gel Bars. Gillette Venus Spa Breeze. Ooh! You can smell them outside the package. So that's what they look like. They almost look similar to that one. But they're in the shape of this one. And I love these. I always use these, so I know they're good. And I just got these, that's why they're not open yet. And I'm gonna be doing like a mini haul of stuff, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And they're disposable. Also, I might be doing a few of these, so make sure you save that too. And if you haven't yet, go watch my other videos. I'm also singing and everything like that. So make sure you go watch that. And I will see you guys in the next video.